Thanks for coming.
Oh, no problem. My pleasure.
Your self-spun room.
Appreciate it. Just getting the sweep here.
Yes, sir.
Hi.
Husband is like, you know, president or
something in a very high position in the police, or something where there's no way she could ever escape him.
Do you remember what happened inside the cocoon?
It's like a social group that is particularly persecuted. So you're a part of the same social group that, coming without having already been accepted. So let's say you were in your home country and you knew if you stayed with you was adding 8 hours, your life for your family's life. And so you find your way
to
Canada, and that can be a very obviously difficult process to get out of your country.
Boy. Before waxing. Congealing in impossible darkness.
Hey, Deanna.
Hi, sir.
How's it going?
Good.
Do you know how the caterpillar turned?
Justin,
do you
what are you doing here?
What happened?
Good man. You guys got a petition there, too?
Just
awareness
right now.
Awareness? Good stuff.
As you can see, we've almost got a full page of signatures on our petition.
Fantastic.
Human rights in the Democratic Republic of Congo. And I've given away a handful of postcards for people to mail to the Prime Minister, encouraging the Government of Canada to promote human rights in Darfur, stop the genocide in Darfur. So it's been pretty good.
The sheer inevitability.